Welcome back to Tenorshare, everyone. I know that many of you guys are trying to move from Android to iPhone, but don't know how to transfer the data. Especially the WhatsApp data, like me. I back up all my Android WhatsApp data to my Google Drive. However, you can restore your WhatsApp data directly from Google Drive if you are an Android phone. But it does not support directly restoring the WhatsApp backup from Google Drive on an iPhone. This is very annoying, so now I will show you a direct way to restore your WhatsApp backup from Google Drive to your iPhone. No need to reset your iPhone, your iPhone data will stay on your phone completely. If you haven't backed up your Android WhatsApp to Google Drive, back up first. If your end-to-end encrypted backup option is on, turn it off before you back up, then we can proceed. This is a professional WhatsApp transfer software. It can transfer your WhatsApp from Android to iPhone or iPhone to Android. Also, you can get your WhatsApp backup from Google Drive, iCloud, and transfer it to the phone you want. I already put the link in the description, go check it. Once installed, iCareFone Transfer. Connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac and open iCareFone Transfer. Choose WhatsApp app here, and now go to the backup section in the sidebar. Select Google Drive from the top and click Backup Now to proceed. Sign in with the Google account that contains your WhatsApp backup. Don't worry, it's 100% safe. iCareFone will detect the WhatsApp backup file and list them out here. Select the one you want. Click Continue to create a local backup based on the one you select. Verify your WhatsApp backup with your phone number and click Verify option. If you must turn on the two-step verification on your WhatsApp, turn it off first, or we can't proceed with a restore. You can turn it on again after. Then the local backup has been created successfully. Now click the Restore Backup option, click the Restore Now option. Choose all the data type and continue. iCareFone Transfer will create a local backup for you to restore. Once local backup is okay, log into your WhatsApp account on your iPhone. Skip restoring from iCloud if prompted. Set up your profile and click the logged in option on iCareFone Transfer. iCareFone Transfer will begin to restore the WhatsApp data to your iPhone. This will take a while if you have a lot of data on it. Done. Let's check it out. Okay, everything on my Google Drive backup has been restored to my iPhone WhatsApp now. Chat, emoji, GIF, voice message. Nothing is left behind. And all my iPhone data is still there. Nothing is lost. Strongly recommend you guys go try it yourself. That's it. This is the most direct way to restore your WhatsApp backup from Google Drive to your iPhone. Most importantly, you don't need to reset your iPhone. You don't need to worry about the data on your iPhone. Give it a shot, and I guarantee you won't disappoint it. Subscribe if you want. I will see you next time.